had a woman who was long and tall. She moved her body like a cannonball. Fairly well, my honey. Oh,